Hey yo, what's up guys? Bestatgames here, and we're back with the Pokemon FireRed Nuzlocke randomizer thing. We're back. I'm gonna jump right back into it. Nothing has changed since the last episode. We still have Bullet the Vibrava with Sandveil and his Fan Attack, Bite, Sand Tomb, and Sand Attack. And we got Stormy with his Rock Head ability, Tackle, Water Gun, Ember, and Powder Snow. Let's go, let's do this. Alright. We're gonna battle these two trainers that I left off last time, and then we're gonna go from there. So, we got Cleffa. That is an easy target. Except not really. Now we're gonna have a stall fest. I'm confused and asleep. You are the worst fucking Pokemon. God damn, that was ridiculously hard for a. Oh shit, that's a item on the ground. Hang on. Max Elixir. Okay. Alright, we got this guy. Oh, did I battle him already? Oh shit. Okay, so then I can get my encounter here. Who would be better for the encounter? I feel like Bullet might be better. So let's do that. Let's see what we get in this grass. A Flaffy! I like Flaffy. Flaffy's cool. We're gonna sand attack like four times. 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. I can't hit you because I will definitely kill you. So, now that I've sand attacked you six times, let's try a Pokeball. Wow. That was a real tease right there. I was about to get pumped. Three. Nice! Okay, alright. Didn't have to do much. Yes, I would like to give a nickname to my Flaffy here. Flaffy, what do we call you? We are gonna call you Floofers. Floofers. Yeah, Floofers. Alright, we got a Flaffy now. Could have had a Snubbull. Or a Cleffa. Or, well, a Cleffa. Oh, wow, I would not have killed that in one bite. Okay, good to know. Actually good to know. Corsola. Yeah, we out. Where you at, Stormy? I think that's the last trainer before we get to the gym, or get to the next Pokemon Center. So that being said, we're gonna run. You don't give me anything. One of these has an item. Pretty sure I know which one it is, but I'm texting these anyway because I haven't done that ever. White ball. Let's get our fourth party member here. Yep, I will pay an outrageous Togepi. Ego. Man, Togepi sucks. This sucks. Alright, Togepi with the pickup. Ooh, okay, you don't suck anymore. You're staying on my team. Shit. With pickup. Yeah, you probably will never ever fucking see the battle, but you're staying on the goddamn team. That is an HM slave right there. Stench helps repel wild Pokemon. Huh, that's actually pretty cool. That'll change when you evolve, but it's fine. You'll never evolve. And Sandville will eventually change, but that's if you make it up that high. Okay, cool. We got a Togepi with pickup. I was about to be real mad about having a Togepi, but you know what? Pickup. I can rock with that. Alright. To Mount Moon. Our first encounter is going to be whatever this is. Paris. Something I can normally catch in this place. Boring. But it is a Pokemon. Or so I'm told. I think this is a Pokemon. It looks like a mushroom with a fucking bug on it, but I think it's called a Pokemon. So I'm going to catch said Pokemon. We're going to send attack you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. Same tune yet again. 1, 2. Weaken you. I think that should be enough for a Pokeball. Pokeball, as it were. 1, 2, 3. Broke out. Go back into the sand tomb. Pokeball. Go. Sick. Alright, we got a Paris. If you think the Pokemon sucks, why are you catching it? Oh, because, you know, if I run into another Paris later as my first encounter, I can say, no, I don't want it anymore. Paris. What do we name you? Hit it with the IE instead of the Y. Mushy. There you go. Mushy. Fury attack. Get the fuck out of here, man. I have the worst luck with this. Could have caught a Mischievous. That would have been sick. It doesn't evolve in this game, but that would have been sick. Does it? No, I don't think so. I think it's Gen 4. It's Miss Magus. Let's check out. God damn it, I keep hitting X. Mushy, what do you got on you? Take a corn berry. And what is your ability? What do you do? Forecast. Changes with the weather. Okay. That's on the wrong Pokemon on my team. That should be on cast form, but okay. Scratch and Stun Spore are your two effects. Two moves. Okay. I'm probably going to power level these guys in between episodes. Well, maybe not Ego. I'm probably never touching Ego, to be completely honest with you. Because I personally don't care about leveling up a Togepi. Faint attack! Spike, fuck you. Exploud, now that would've been a cool fucking Pokemon. Found a repel. Sick. Hitmonchan. That would have been cool too. Oh, he's rough skin. I stopped holding the speed up button so that way I could understand what the fuck was happening, because I wasn't even paying attention to my life. I was just seeing the extra thing. I'm like, what does that do? But now that I understand, hey, cool. Executor! Hi there, psychic type. We bite you to death. Volbeat. Ego's got something sick. And that's why pickup's a good fucking ability. Bum 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 bum. Give me the item. Rare candy! Hell yeah, you're already paying off there! Sick! Alakazam! XP. It would've been cool to catch that too, but XP. That's why pickup is a good ability. Ghastly. Would you not put me to sleep? That'd be great. That's because in the old gen's explosion is broken. Like, legit broken. I am going to grab this item. A big mushroom. What? Don't sneak up on me. Scyther! I didn't seem that worried, but it was risky. Kill that thing with its shitty defense. You have more health. I'm gonna go back and heal. Wow. How did I run that entire thing and not run into a Pokemon? Impressive. Okay, we're back. Let's just check. check for Ego here. Nothing. Alright. Dusclops. That would have been cool to counter. And yeah, I'm battling everybody because I want the XP. Yeah, lower my accuracy, please. It's a Pineco. Okay, well, I meant to use Ember, but hey, whatever, man. It's Clamperl. Qualot Berry. Boo. Boo. Max Revive. Boo. Useless. Guess I'll sell it for money. Level 22. I'm so good. That's nice. Cool story, bud. Damn you fucking Pokemon that I could use a repel to get away from. Because I have two. It's a layer on. Let's go Sand Tomb. Wow, that did a lot. I forgot to put my fingers back through the parts of the sleeve here. Of course, Mud Slap. Worst fucking move in the game. Switch only because he has lowered accuracy. Also, this should do wonders on it. So I believe it's a nice type. Yep. We're good at the game. Oh, I never went through that, I'll probably end up going back eventually. To heal. It's a Shuckle! Metagross. Playing the fire, not switching, but... Ooh. Playing with fire, holding the speed up button. It's really bad. I don't care, I just keep doing it. Very, very bad. Need to stop holding speed up button so much. Item take, a nugget. Hell yeah, buddy! don't raise your defense at all. Cool, good job. We're gonna go get some more potions. First off, sell this light bulb. I'll keep those for money later. Got some money. That's why I don't speed up while running around the overworld typically. Actually go down here now and explore it. Something I should have done before. It's a Wailord. Rocket Grunt. Former Marcellus throws out an Azuril. Alright, let's go Azuril. Another Pokemon with rough skin, okay. Fart. Vaporeon's good with defense. That's what it's known for. I blew it. Yeah, you did. A Thunderstone? I don't necessarily have a use for that just yet, but who knows, maybe. God, it was. Another Persian. Level 12 Persian. think we're gonna call it an episode. So we're gonna run back to the Pokemon Center, heal everybody up, and leave it at that for the episode. Because we're about 25 minutes in, we really don't need to go longer, especially with my speed upping. Just check the Pokemon real quick. Pago's not holding anything. Alright, with that out of the way. I will see you guys on the next one. Peace out. Remember, the world ends with you. Don't fuck it up for everybody else. See ya.